6:56 now on this Monday morning, and it's a motivational Monday. Today, we're showing you some of the ways that you can help make your holiday season a little more jolly and a little less stressful.
The Valley Today's Christy Larson joins us live from the downtown Fargo YMCA with our health and fitness coach and has a few more ideas for relieving stress during this sometimes stressful time of the year. Good morning, Christy.
Good morning, guys. I know if you're anything like me, then that means you start to get in your own head, you start to get stressed out about some of the things you have to get done this season. But Ashley has even showed us this is something you've incorporated into your workouts that helps kind of relieve some of that stress.
Yes, I lift, I do cardio, I do, you know, do a little of everything. And yeah, yoga has really helped me focus. It's helped me with stretching. So it actually benefits my lifting and my cardio too.
And so Nicole's been gracious enough to kind of walk us through those for the beginners and me. And two, this is something that a lot of people should try at least once. And candlelight yoga this Friday could be a good time to try that. It's open for the public.
Absolutely. Candlelight yoga is a wonderful event. If you're a beginner or have never done yoga, to come and meet your mat, find some relaxation, create space, quiet that monkey mind, and really just become present this time of year.
And that's one of the things you said you like to do is every day you take that 10 minutes to yourself. And that's something people can really do at home. And you said you have to focus on that breathing. That's something I've found out even doing the poses. You have to focus on that breathing.
Absolutely. We breathe all the time, but it's just bringing our awareness back to our breath. And again, 30 seconds, a minute, 5 minutes, or even while you're driving, just being conscious of that breath, and it will bring peace and joy to you this season.
And you guys also have some beginner classes or workshops that people can do coming up in January. But I have been told, Kyle and Lisa, I've been doing pretty awesome at yoga today and even kind of have another pose down. So again, you can come to the YMCA for those yoga classes. But Nicole's going to help me with my crow pose. Just so you guys know, this is kind of how it's supposed to look. Or maybe Julie will do it too and show us how it's supposed to look.
Oh, see, she's jumping right into it here, doing some balance moves with the. Is she going to lift both toes? Nice.
Wow.
Look at that. Very impressive. Christy, and is she, are you focusing on your breath right now? She's like, don't.
That was impressive.
Really nice.
That's the longest I did that, guys.
I'm impressed. Christy Larson reporting live for us. Thank you, Christy.